He could run a mile in these in under 5 minutes. Yet he still couldn't get down the stairs in time. We saw over 100 fire injuries in London this May.